You saw the injury on the girl, right? Can you tell us what happened? Why? What led it to that?
Please, can I speak
it? Speak
in English, please, for the water here.
That is swimmer.
Let's speak English.
Okay, by that time, they brought this guy here. And I say that it's me that did this because of, I don't want to sack my husband the work or let him to go prison. That's why I say it's me that did this. But the person that did that thing is him. I'm living with my last born before I brought this girl. The same thing that he did to my last born.
Madam, you told me you were the one that broke her heart. Where are you now?
I know. My frog, I fall to death. Mm. But all the wounds is this man that did it.
What about the fracture?
The breaking of her hand.
No, I didn't break her hand. My frog.
Who applies pepper on her private parts?
It's not me.
Who does that?
It's not me.
Who applies pepper on her private parts?
It's not me.
I think it's okay.
No, okay, let's talk to the man.
Come nearer, sir.
Come nearer, sir. You've just heard that your wife says you were the one that inflicted that injury on that poor girl. Why did you do it?
Hello, good morning, everybody. Please, can you allow me to explain more?
Please, yeah.
For the first time.
Speak loud, please.
Yeah, I told my wife that I don't need to live in my house. So please, can you give me time to explain?
Continue.
I told my wife that I don't need to live in my house. Even when I wedded, I told him they firstly bring her brother, a junior brother. And I told her that if you bring your brother,
come to the issue of this.
Okay,
this
yes. The issue of this man, the name of the father and the son, in those things, she's the one doing everything because when I come back to work, son, the injury at the stomach and at the back. And I told her what happened. He said that I use iron. Okay.
But you know, you said that at the initial.
When I come back to work, son, the injury at the stomach and at the back. And I told her what happened. He said that I use iron. Okay.
But you know, you said that. At the initial time you told her you didn't want any house help.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
So now that she brought this girl, that was why you decided to maltreat her.
Yes.
And you tried to kill her. Both of you.
Yes.
I'm sorry, sir. Any injury you saw on that girl and that girl is my woman that told you that. I did not inflict any injury.
What about the iron you put on her back?
An iron? I used iron to threaten her, but I did not inflict any injury.
Wait, come again.
He used iron to what?
To threaten her, but I did not inflict any injury.
What kind of threat? What kind of threat?
He told me that she was...
Gentlemen, we will be late for the court, and please, you have heard him.
She was...